Yeah, Mr. President, take this home.
The wall going up. The wall. The wall going up.
It's long overdue.
The wall going up.
30-foot wall.
The wall going up. The wall going up.
At the border, I'm stunned at the Democrats running around the country and just outright lying. They lying. It's amazing to see that. It's not about we the people. It's about the desire of power from the Democrats. You cannot be of God and serve evil. And the Democratic Party today is evil. I could not be prouder.
The great white hope. The great white hope.
Keep our country safe from all threats. Threats. Anti-climb technology.
Amazing. The wall going up. The wall. The wall going up.
It's long overdue.
The wall going up.
30-foot wall.
The wall going up. The wall going up.
At the border.
The wall going up. The wall. The wall going up.
It's long overdue.
The wall going up.
30-foot wall.
The wall going up. The wall going up.
At the border.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my goodness. Knock the walls down and let as many illegals that have ill intent and no regard for our laws or our safety in our country realize what's at stake. What's at stake?
That is like the typical snowflake right there. Typical snowflake right there. Snowflake right there.
Hogwash.
Thank God Hillary Clinton is not our president.
When they're not standing up for the wall, they're not standing up for American citizens.
I cannot be prouder.
The great white hope. The great white hope.
Keep our country safe from all threats. Anti-climb technology.
Amazing. The wall. The wall going up.
It's long overdue.
The wall going up.